Hey everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Bugs Bunny's Birthday Blowout. Let's finish this game. Oops. Pulling the microphone off my head. At this point, I'm really just hoping my NES doesn't decide to crap out. I've been doing this for about an hour now. To resort to save states and an emulator if this happens again. Spikes on the ceiling will hurt you too. The ones that the things are falling from. Kinda easy to fall in there too if you over-anticipate your jump. Don't wanna fall down there, we'll just wait for them to explode. To the left. Left again, and jump off. I don't remember if you can fall through the floor on any of these to go down to the lower level either. I sure hope not. I think we're actually, this is the last boss here. It's pretty easy, I don't think we'll have a problem. It's Taz and he throws these footballs at you and you basically just have to knock them back at him, but he throws them so slow that it's pretty easy to... Gotta be pretty careful when swinging your hammer, not to under-anticipate. You have to account for the flow time. Try not to, fall through the spikes again this time. Let's see. This part can be kind of dangerous, too. Right, to the right, now to the left again, come on, drop. Oh, we're in good shape. So this is the part where we got effed last time. Finding a way not to fall through them spikes. Okay, take two. If he throws another football while you're hitting them back at him, it knocks him out of the air. Okay, so we have just finished the last boss, and we have arrived at our birthday party. He enters. Oh my god, surprises, and he's farting, apparently. He is greeted with thunderous cheers and applause from his loving friends. To Bugs' surprise, he finds all of Looney Tunes' pals there, who had just moments ago been playing some very funny tricks, and if I was him, I would be pissed, because that was a bunch of crap. They all shout joyously, "Happy birthday, Bugs, and congratulations." So this has been Bugs Bunny's Birthday Blowout for the NES. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for my next Let's Play. See ya.